Tonight we went to Blarney Pizza Pizzeria. This is me mixing up some the spice box that they were giving me. Liz owns this place for the last 25 years and she's running it with her husband and doing a great job by the looks of it. It looks absolutely stunning. They're putting curry over the spice box and then cheese on top of it and then garlic on top of that. I didn't know how it was going to go down. Looks unreal though. Fresh pizza though, every single day. That's the donor meat pizza. And here it is, lads. It's a masterpiece. Fair play to everybody that shouted this place out to me because absolutely stunning. Beautiful food. Fresh as you get. And that thing, get on them things, people. Donor kebab pizza. Unreal. Really, really nice. Not very hard to keep Richie happy.